This year's 21st Duck carries on the tradition of perseverance, courage, and inspiration. Before he was 2 years old, due to a congenital heart defect and blood clotting disorder, Ethan Baroldi had undergone 3 open heart surgeries and recovered from a stroke. When Ethan was 6, he joined the Anaheim Ducks Learn to Play program, and that sparked his passion for hockey. But at 8 years old, a 4th open heart surgery put his playing days on hold for a year. Ethan continued to push forward to improve his hockey skills, then tried out for and made the Junior Ducks B team. By not letting his early health challenges define him, Ethan is proud to share his story to educate his friends and teammates and inspires those around him to never give up. Fans, please welcome this season's 21st Duck from Anaheim, 10-year-old Ethan Baroldi. One more time, let's hear it for your 2022-23 Anaheim Ducks!